A Turkish far-left group has released a statement saying it carried out Tuesday's blasts at the Ministry of Justice in Ankara. The Revolutionary People's Liberation Party Front aims to overthrow the Turkish government. It's listed as a terrorist organization by Ankara, the EU, and the US.